the sphere analysis go?
It's just a regular movie sphere. It doesn't appear to have any special functions. You want to take a look?
Spirited machina.
Any ideas?
Not a one. But as machina go, it looks extremely dangerous. Definitely a weapon.
Uni! It's him!
Is it you? Or does he just look like you?
X-2 mega dread cubrana.
And who's this Len?
Call wings, front and center. So, let's give back that sphere. What do you say?
But we worked so hard to get it.
That thing is uber bad news.
What if we donated the sphere to the study of Sphere's history? That's what being a sphere hunter was originally about, right?
It's a little late to be bringing that up.
Yeah, we already swiped it.
Well, I still don't want it. We're giving it back. Now!
You don't mind?
I've seen it.
It's still pretty shameless to saunter up and give back the sphere we just stole.
We bashiat!
Our reputation is all but worthless if we do that. Our leaders too, no less.
Greedy!
Well, now this isn't any fun at all.
I really gotta let off some steam.
What do you got in mind?
Why don't we ask Una to dance?
Dance?
Oh, that's it! Yun, you must dance. Our sanity depends on me.
That sounds like an order, Yuna.
The exercise will do us good.
Whoopee!
Hang tight while I go get ready. What's that sound?
Just some hitchhikers I picked up. They're a colorful bunch.
Welcome to...
Why am I so mad? Who the heck is Len? I'm going to go to bed.
Oh, my God.
What?
It must have been a dream.
A dream's a dream.
Blame it on your new jammies.
Miss you now. Sleep time.
What's up?
Returning the sphere is all well and good, but who do we return it to?
With the Youth League and New Yevon, it's a lose-lose situation.
What do you think, Yuna?
I'll follow your orders, leader.
As leader, I order Yuna to decide.
Hey, that's cheating.
Yevon in its name. Enough said.
But the Youth League is reckless. They're the ones picking the fights.
Well? Works for me. Let's go with it. Carvings, move out.
I wonder why.
You're the High Summoner, remember?
Who throws a welcome party for the people who ripped them off?
Did they make? For Consul Mixa.
Go, Wings, go! La 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 la! Go, Wings, fight! La 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 la!
Thank you.
to give you the sphere that you were looking for. Now that you have this, you can stop the fighting in Killica.
How generous. And how sudden. Maybe you should start by introducing yourself, High Summon.
We're the Gullwings.
I see. Sphere Hunters. In that case, I gratefully accept the sphere you have brought. On behalf of the Youth League, I thank you. Everyone, three cheers for the Gullwings.
Yeah!
So, did you watch it?
Hmm?
The sphere.
Well,
We did.
Oh boy.
Forget.
I'm afraid I cannot.
Yuna, don't let him push you around.
Some advice. That thing, the Colossus you saw, is known as Vegnagun. It possesses overwhelming destructive power. It must not be touched. Yet those Yevon fools think they can control it. The Youth League will do whatever it takes to make sure they do not get a chance to try. Trust me, you don't want to get involved.
Tell me, who was the man I saw in the sphere?
I cannot say.
I see.
Hey, we got a distress signal from the Celsius. Gullwings, we're leaving!
Anything missing? Still investigating.
It's official. We've been burgled. The broken sphere from the Xanarkin ruins is missing.
Looks like the burglar left us a present.
Who's on top now, Dullwings? It'll be 1,000 years before you can take on the mighty LeBlanc.
She got us.
Oh, poopy.
Yuna, don't talk like that.
I'm just copying you.
That's nice. And?
We're gonna take it back! No one messes with us!
And what about Vegnagun?
I didn't want to get too involved. Not like when I was a summoner.
We're forgetting who we are! We're Sphere Hunters, the Gullwings!
That's right! We steal back what is stolen! It is the law of the Sphere Hunter! Now we go to Chateau LeBlanc! We attack in the name of honor!
Get our hinies kicked in the name of honor.
Maybe we can sneak in disguise.
That's it, Yuna, you're brilliant!
So we have to fly around till we find LeBlanc's gang.
Beat them up and steal their uniforms. Three of them.
Thank you.
Shuna. Sleep.
The Gullwings, was it not? Sphere hunters that give back spheres. Don't you think that's a little odd? Of course, we're glad you're on the Youth League's side, but still.
Hello, Gold.
Oh, it's Toby's assistant.
Would you mind doing us a favor?
What kind of favor?
Chief's throwing a festival, singing and dancing in celebration. We're seeking musicians for a troupe, yes. Where could they be?
So you want us to help you find them?
We is counting on you, Gullwings. Thank you. If you find musician, give them this letter, yes?
What business do you have with me?
We have a letter from someone named Tobley.
Do you think you can help him out?
I must speak with my friends. It is not my right to decide for them. A moment, please. How strange. I cannot hear their voices. Their minds must be closed.
What do you mean?
The spirits of my friends often become butterflies and drift through the woods. If it is no trouble, why don't you seek them out and ask them yourself?
dear. Oh my, you startled me. Whatever could the problem be?
I have a favor to ask.
No, I do not mind at all. We'll play our songs and have a ball.
I'm gonna miss you.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
Well?
I can help ye!
My friends do not seem to object. We will help you, Tobly.
We shall present a great event!
We'll get Maul a real gas, you'll see, eh?
Yes, it will be a brilliant finale for our doomed kind.
Doomed? If only all the faith had stayed, the woods would never ever fade.
But it looks like we'll be meeting our end someday soon.
Thank you for fighting.
Thank you.
This will only take two rounds.
Give me one.
Effortless. Bring it, punk.
Dance, flames!
I, Summoner Yuna. I am Lian Ranso. We have not met.
Nice to meet you, Lian. And this is?
Aid Ranso.
Hello, Aid.
We are happy to meet you.
Leon and Aid hear many stories of Lady Yuna. Elder Kimari tells of your journey together. But please, do not speak to Elder of meeting Leon and Aid today.
Why not?
Oh! You must be the two kids who left Mount Gagazet, right? Kimari's really worried.
Should we take them back?
Yeah. Too late!
What?
They can really move! On a roll! Where there's smoke. Hit the showers!
Where there's smoke. Drink up!
Over already?
Where there's smoke.
Uncle Sid, what are you doing out here?
What? You blind? Can't you see I'm trying to sulk?
Come on, Uni. Let's go.
But...
Ugh, leave him.
I wonder what's wrong.
It's Xanarkin. He's all bent out of shape because you told him off.
That's mature.
Dance, flames!
Good!
The flame consumes all.
If I take that.
Thank you.
I could get used to this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Where there's smoke. The flame consumes all.
Down you go! How's that? Thank you.
How's that? Thank you. Four great elements heed my call. Never turn your back to the sea! We won!
An empty win.
Let's go. Repeat.
Thank you.